so that it lines up with the base of your back foot. The idea there is that when you stride, you can bend your knee down the line of the board. So you can transfer your weight. Your weight is transferring. It's not just a stiff leg. It's a strike, preferably with the heel of the foot, and then transferring the weight with a roll from heel to toe. So there's a transfer there, and the head, right, should actually be going, moving down towards the target line. Nice and still on contact, but through the shot, there's momentum of the head going down the target line with the shot. So where are we going to aim for, mate? You give us a dot on the pitch. Well, where are you going to plant your foot there? We're going to do the wide one first.
This way, then it'd be like 5 meters.
Alright, look, I'm more of that. Alright. Where are you going to stride? Let's think of this one, one here. Big stride, I reckon that's perfect, don't you? Yorker, the one on the tee line. Shot, there it is. With that one on the up, I'd love to see you come high and high to low. Really, like, imagine like you're hammering on a nail, you're hitting it on the head. Coming really late and boom. Almost try and get like a bit of a into the ground.
Yeah.
Very late wrist release. Trying to hammer it down into the ground, almost exaggerating the downward hit. Nice. Up on the back toe. Get a little bit more
weight for it.
But it's still good, rather than slightly squarer on the upswing. But if Nigel can get a stand over where the tree is, and you can do Josh's as well.
You can see both. I can do one.
That on the tool, you reckon? It's alright.
There's a cricket thing tool that you can. I can't remember the name of the app, but.
Yeah. But even if you're able to have a still of it and then just draw a rectangle in it, and just like, this is where it should be.
Just did it anyway.
Alright, where are we trying to hit it, Matt?
Well, do you want to imagine that the deep? Okay, let's start from beginning again. Mid on and mid off are up.
Yeah.
They're trying to pressure you by saying if you think you can go over, you can, but you take the risk.
Yeah.
So I'd love to, you're in the net, so there's no real danger getting caught. So let's practice our going over the top. Right ball, and don't try and overhit it. It's just all about the just getting the middle and flowing through it. Yeah. Not overhitting it.
Yeah.
Six instead of two bounces of the ball.
There you go, Josh.
Thank you.
just try levering under the clouds. Where you hit Lunty's boy for 5 4s.
Yeah.
Remember that?
Yeah.
That was one of my favourite.
That was blokes like colliding into each other trying to fit the ball.
Right?
That was like people. I was just pulling everything, man.
Everything, 5 and 6 in a row or something.
Yeah, and they were just like, there was blokes like on the boundary and they ran into each other. Huh? And they just completely missed the ball.
Oh,
that's solid.